now to Wisconsin. Nearly 1.2 million vaccines have been administered in the state since vaccinations began in mid-December. 14% of the state's residents have received at least one dose.